Please have a seat. We keep improving our lines of communications with one another. That's the United States and China. I've recently spoken at length with President Xi, and we've agreed that we would, number one, have personal contact with one another whenever we wanted to discuss anything, so there'd be nothing slips between, as they say, between the cup and the lip, so we know exactly what the other team is thinking.
そして世界が将来にわたり平和と
And our alliance we have with Japan is a purely defensive in nature. It's a defensive alliance. And the things we discuss today improve our cooperation and are purely about defense and readiness. It's not aimed at any one nation or a threat to the region. And it doesn't have anything to do with conflict. And so this is about restoring stability in the region. And I think we have a chance of doing that.
一層緊密に連携していくことで一致をしました。
We both agree that DPRK must also address the serious human rights and humanitarian concerns of the international community, including the immediate resolution of the abduction issue. But you know, the Prime Minister has just spoken to the potential what his plans may mean. But we welcome the opportunity of our allies to initiate dialogue with the Democratic Republic of Korea.So I've said many times, we're open to dialogue ourselves at any time, but without preconditions with the DPRK. So I have faith in the Japan, I have faith in the Prime Minister, and I think his seeking a dialogue with them is a good thing, it's a positive thing.